Let me welcome all of you for Maths class of Standard 1st. And today's topic is addition by counting forward. Dear children, today we are going to learn addition. See, this is the symbol for addition. That is one horizontal line and one vertical line. They are crossing in between. Okay? This is our symbol for plus or addition. Okay, here we are going to learn addition by counting forward method. There are so many methods are there. There are so many methods. Today we are going to learn by counting forward method. Okay, see dear children, first we will try to understand the meaning of counting forward means here forward. What is the meaning of forward? See, this girl is going forward. See, okay, this is forward action, moving ahead. Okay, this is called forward action. Here counting forward means we are counting the numbers in forward direction. You know the serial numbers 1 to 100 and more than that, right? Yes, 1 comes first, then comes 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. These are in forward directions. Okay, before that, see this. This is one finger, one number, right? Two fingers, three fingers, four fingers, five fingers. You know this, right? By using these fingers, we will try to learn addition by counting forward method. Okay? See this? Here our first sum, three fingers plus four fingers is equal to how many fingers? Yes, here you can see three fingers, right? Plus four fingers together means this is nothing but addition. Addition means counting together. Okay, now we will take these two pictures again here. This is three fingers along with four fingers. Now in the first one, we will count these fingers. Okay, one, two, three. You know these three fingers. Now what we will do? We will count forward. See, this is fourth. After three comes four, right? So fourth. This is fifth. Next finger. Next is sixth. And last one, that is seventh finger. Yes, what we did? We counted in forward direction. After three, we counted four numbers, right? And we got the last number seven. So, 7 is our answer. Got this? 3 fingers plus 4 fingers together give us 7 fingers. Got this, children? Okay. Some more examples we will go through. Okay. Second one, 4 fingers plus 5 fingers is equal to how many fingers? Now here are our four fingers plus five fingers. Again we will join them together. See, this is five I will take in first position, then I will take four. It becomes very easy to calculate. Okay, this is one, two, three, four, five. You know this, right? Five fingers. One hand has five fingers. Now, here we are going to add four more fingers. So, what we will do? We will take the next number. We will count in forward direction for the four fingers. Okay. After five comes six. This is seven. This is eight. This is nine. Yes. Altogether, there are nine fingers. Got this, children? What we did? We counted in forward direction to get our answer. right? See one more here. Five fingers plus five fingers is equal to how many fingers? Here are our five fingers of one hand and this is five fingers of other hand. Okay, two hands. Now together you know the answer, right? Both together our hands have 10 fingers, correct? These are 5, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next number comes is 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. You know the answer, right? So 5 fingers plus 5 fingers gives us 10 fingers. Okay, this is known as counting forward method. What we are doing here? We are doing addition, right? Okay. Now, dear children, here you can see numbers 1 to 10, right? We will use these numbers to get our answer. See here, 3 stars plus 2 stars is equal to how much? Okay. Now, 3 stars, this is earlier. So, 3 we have encircled. Now, after that, we have to add 2 more stars. 2 stars are there. So, we will count forward in 2 steps. Okay? 2 steps we will move forward. See, this is 1 step. 1 number. This is 2nd step. 2nd number. What we got? We got number 5. So, our answer is 5. Got this? Means what we did earlier, we have 3 stars, we added 2 more. So, we counted 2 numbers in forward direction. That is nothing but 4 and 5. And 5 is our last number, so that is our answer. Got this? Here, add 4 plus 4 is equal to how much? You can see 4 gems, again 4 gems. Okay, these are 4 gems, you know, right? Because it is given 4. Okay, now what we will do? We will count forward. After 4 comes, this will become 5th one, right? This will become 6th. This is 7th. This is 8th, right? So, altogether we got 8 gems. So, our answer is how much? 8, isn't it? So, let us write here 8. That is 4 plus 4 gives us 8. Got? Here one more. 6 plus 4 is equal to how much? Here you can see 6 flowers, golden flowers, and here 4 flowers, right? Now here earlier there are 6, so let us take them down. They are 6 in number. Now we are going to add, so we will count 4 numbers in forward direction, right? We will take these 2 down. Yes, this is 6, correct? This is 7 and 8, right? Next are 9 and 10. Got this? So, altogether there are 10 flowers, right? So, 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Got this, children? This method is called as, yeah, counting forward method. Very good. Next here, in vertical position, 5 plus 3. Let us write here 1 to 10 numbers. We will use these 1 to 10 numbers to get our answer. See, 5 plus 3 is equal to how much? Okay, where is our 5? Here it is. So, let us encircle this 5. Then we want to add 3 numbers, right? So, we will move 3 number in forward direction from 5. This is 1 number. This is 2nd number. This is 3rd number. And we reached to 8. So this is our answer. Got this? Yes. We wanted to add 3 to 5. So we counted 3 numbers in forward direction and we got our answer. Okay. Next, 4 plus 4. Again, let us write here 1 to 10 numbers. Okay. And our number is 4. So let us encircle this 4. Then we have to move 4 numbers in forward direction. So this is 1 number, 2, 3 and 4. Right? Fourth number is nothing but 8. That is our answer. What is that? 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. You can follow this method also by writing numbers. Now 14 plus 4. Again, let us write 1 to 10 and 11 to 20. Okay. Now you know that 14 is earlier there. So let us encircle this 14 first. How many steps you have to go in forward direction? 4 steps. Okay. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Over 18, we reached to 18. So 18 is our answer, right? Okay. Here 16 plus 4. Again, let us write 1 to 10 and 11 to 20. Yes, what to encircle now? Which number? Yes, very nice. 16. Okay. Then how many steps you have to count in forward direction? 4. Nice. From 16, this is first. This is second number. Third number. Fourth number. We reached to 20. So 20 is our answer. So 16 plus 4 is equal to 20. Yes. We are getting the answers by using addition by counting forward method. Here 13 plus 3 is equal to how much? Okay. First let us write numbers. 13. 13 we already have. Right? So 13. Then how many steps we have to count in forward direction? 3 numbers. 13 plus 3. So after 13 comes 14. Right? This is first number. This is second number. This is third number. What we got? We got 16. Correct? 16 is our answer. Okay? One more. Now 16 plus 4 is equal to how much? Let us write the next number, 16. Okay? Okay? 16 already we have, plus we have to add 4. Plus 4 we must do. So after 16, 4 numbers. This is 17, 1 number. 18, 2nd number. 19, 3rd number. And 24th number. Yes, over. We got 20 as our answer. Because we counted 4 numbers in forward direction. As we want to add 4 numbers to 16. Yes, got the method. Very nice. Dear children, here are some sums. Okay, we will not write here 1 to 10 or 10 to 20. We don't write. We try to take our fingers and we will try to count and get the answer. 12. take 5 fingers on your hands, okay, and try to count 5 numbers in forward direction from 12. 12 already is there, okay. So 13, fold your fingers, 14, 15, 16, 17, right? We have folded 5 fingers. So we got the answer 17. Yes. Now 6 we have already. Right? Again you take 5 fingers. Now let us count in forward direction. Okay, after 6. First finger, that is 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. Our answer must be 11. Right? Next, 9. Okay? We have to keep 9 in our mind and take 6 fingers. Come on. After 9, we'll count in forward direction. Okay? 9. Then comes 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. We have counted 6 numbers and we got 15 as the answer. Now here again 17 number and 5 fingers. After 17 comes 18, 19, 20, 21 and 22. Our answer is 22. Here 14. Keep this in your mind and take 6 fingers. We'll begin. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. 20 is our answer. Now dear children, keep 20 in your mind and take 3 fingers. Yes, count in forward direction. After 20 comes 21. 22, 23. So our answer is 23. For the children, I hope you understood. Yes, this is very very easy method. That is counting forward method. Right? Okay. Now dear children, add by counting forward, one trick I want to show you. Here 5. Plus how much? 12 is equal to how much? See, 5 plus 12 is equal to how much? 5 is smaller number and 12 is greater number. We cannot take 12 on our fingers. Then what to do? Yes? Okay, there is one simple method or one trick is there. What you have to do? You have to take 12 in the first position. Okay. Plus you can take 5 on your fingers like this. Yes. Greater number keep in your mind. Okay. Always choose the greater number and keep that in your mind. And the small numbers you can count in forward direction very easily. Right. Okay. This is 12. Now this is 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So we got our answer, that is nothing but 17. Got this? Yes. But here it will become very difficult. 5 plus 12. Yeah, it is very complicated. So please change the order. And 12, that is the larger one that you keep in your mind and smaller you can take on your fingers. Okay, this method you try to follow. Okay, now this is from your textbook. Okay, this you have to carry out with the help of the pencil in your textbook. One I will show you. Here 8 plus 6. So let us write 1 to 15 numbers here. Okay, 8. You know that we will encircle 8. Then how many steps you have to move in forward direction? 6. Right? Okay. From 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. we got 14 number. That is our answer. Yes, got this? Yes. If you know how to do, then it is not necessary to write the numbers. Okay, you can go directly and you can count in forward direction and you can write the answers here. See, dear children, in the second sum, 4 plus 9. Yes, you can take 9 in your mind and 4 fingers you can use here. Okay, like that. Here one more page is there. Okay, this is also for, this is also from your textbook. Okay, try to solve this also. And this is homework for you. You know how to do, right? Just now we carried out so many sums of the same kind, right? Correct? Okay, very good. Thank you, dear children. Children, take care and stay safe. Bye.